Police in Greenville say a woman was assaulted on the Swamp Rabbit Trail this morning. The police department says an officer was flagged down by a woman. Police say that woman told the officer she was running toward Cleveland Park, but as she neared Fernwood Lane, she says a man came up and grabbed her behind. We're told that the woman said she yelled and the man ran off. She described him as over 6 feet tall with dark hair, wearing dark colored shorts and a dark shirt.